Hello viewers. Welcome to the Inventor's Thought. This video will cover invention story of past, present, and future of phone casings. We will also design our own inspirational phone covers. Before that, let's start with critical thinking. Why we need the phone casing? From the consumer perspective, the prime concern is damage of the phone from the fall. But question is, does current design solves it? If yes, then at what cost? If no, then what is the problem? Do you have answer to it? Please comment. Other concerns are phone casing aesthetic, does it look good or not? What about the cost of phone casings? Is it comfortable to hold in my hand? These are questions the current mobile users are looking for. Target audience are also important in design of phone casing. That is profiling the user for selling in the market. It is very much dependent on gender, demand, trends. But, others are thinking from different angles. For example, material used for phone casing. Is it eco-friendly and lightweight? Cost of material analysis from demographic perspective, that is demand and supply including costs. Other example consists technical aspects. Radiation from mobile phones are debatable topic. Does the phone cover can help in reducing it? Mobile phone hardwares are enforcing the mobile phone casing design. For example, one of the design is cover with small display, that will work for specific products. Current NFC chips for payments, demands communication through phone casings. Folding device cover must support folding related hardware configurations. Some mobile phones design does not require casing, such as sliding or flip phones. This is due to self-protective nature of the phones. This all indicates the business of phone casing. Accessories for mobile phones are controlled through hardware design. What do you think about this business strategy? Is it good or bad? Please comment with your views. Let's move on to design of mobile casings of the past, current, and future. Earlier design for cellular phones intended to protect from radiation. Many phone casing design patents evolved around this. Some of the design help to make phones to use it in hands-free mode. Call while driving the car can be attended through Bluetooth device. Such casing design does not interrupt with communication. Later on, casing design changed according to hardware design. Attractive flip phone design was one among them. Current design fulfills the need of power backup, communication for payments, and shock absorber. With the boost of 5G technology, software and hardware protocols has been changed accordingly. This will urge a new casing design. Due to COVID-19 situation, inbuilt biosensors are required for automatic virus detection. Nature and bio-inspired design are already in research domain. Can you comment on the future design? How it would be from your perspective? It's invention time. Our design for the mobile phone casing have functionalities such as 1. Touch detection. 2. Surface detection. 3. Small storage space. 4. Damage and replacement alerts. Can you come up with use cases of all the modules? Please comment with the answers. Some patented and commercialized phone casings protect damage by slowing down or keeping it in the air. It's time to say goodbye. Please share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.